Yes, sir!
QOTD. Rumour has it that Xbox has signed a deal with Sega to produce Vanquish 2 exclusively for the Xbox. Is this a good idea or bad? Discuss.